Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to Kinte's Kitchen. If you are new here, you are welcome. My name is Binta and I share cooking videos here. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, click that subscribe button. In today's video, I'm sharing with you guys fish cake recipe. Here are all the ingredients I need for the recipe. And I got the tin tuna and I got some tin fish mackerel. And I got lemon, lots of lemon, 4 lemons, and I got some cherry tomatoes, 1 green bell pepper, and 1 habanero pepper, 2 onions, and some seasoning. I got some veg, salt, hot chili powder, and black pepper. And then I got the flour here, and oil. That's all the ingredients. And now I'm gonna move on to mix the dough. The first thing, I'm adding the flour, and then a plain flour, I'm using plain one, and salt. In this recipe you need the plain one, and salt, 1 tablespoon of salt, and then I add vegetable oil. And then water. Then now I'm just gonna make the dough, and then I will add a little bit more water. Just gonna add water, a little bit, and then I will put the dough and start rolling. So I'm just gonna knead the dough. Knead it till the dough has to be soft. And then as you can see, the dough is ready. I'm just gonna let it rest. I add a little bit of oil, and I'm just gonna put the cling film, and then let it rest for 1/2 hour. And then now while the dough is resting, now I'm just gonna chop the vegetables. I'm chopping the onion, and I will chop the bell pepper too, cherry tomatoes. You can use big tomatoes too, they're all fine. I just want to use the cherry one. And I just slice the bell pepper, just take the seed, and then chop it the same as the onion. And I'm adding habanero chili, maybe 1/2 of it. If you like spice, you can add all. And then all the vegetables are ready, so I'm just gonna put it aside while I open the tin fish. Normally in Gambia we use the small fish, but here, you know, it's quite hard to find, so the tin fish works. So I'm using the mackerel. It's quite similar with the Gambian banga fish, so if you use the mackerel, it's a little bit similar. And then I'm just removing all the bones until it's clean. And then now I add the tin tuna. So I'm just breaking the fish, and then it can be the same size with the tuna. Now that's all done, so now I'm just gonna start mixing everything. The first thing, I add the fish. And then I add all the fish. And I will add the vegetables too. This is how we make corn soup. It's so good. You can have it with bread. So, yeah. And then I add the onion and the green bell pepper and the hot chili and the habanero peppers. Then now I'm just gonna add the seasoning. I just add the chili, hot chili powder, and then I add black pepper and salt. And I'm using veg here. You can use any seasoning you like. And I'm using lemon, lime. I'm using lime. Lots of lime. If you want to, you can add tamarind juice to it help. If you don't have lime, you can add a little bit of lime and not tamarind juice. But I'm using lime. I like the lime flavor. And then now I'm just gonna mix it. Mix it. If you want, you can add more lime or lemon juice. But for now, it's good like that. Then I'm gonna put it aside, and I will move on to roll the dough. So the dough is ready now. Yeah, the ground soup is done. You can see it's so simple and easy to put it together. And make sure you taste it and try. If you need any salt, you just add the salt. So the ground soup is done. Now we're just gonna go and move on to the dough. We make the fish cake. Okay, the dough is ready after half an hour. So now I'm just gonna roll the dough. Start rolling the fish cake. The dough is ready, soft. Take it out, make sure to roll it. I'm just gonna roll it like that, and then later, I'm just gonna cut it. Use a knife to chop chop. See, I'm using the knife to cut it, so now, so that I can roll it. So simple and easy. It's ready. I'm just gonna put it in the bowl and roll it one by one. Make sure you cover it and add a little bit of oil. And then roll. Use your rolling pin and then you can see that's how I roll it. If you want, you can use like a ball to make shape, but it's good like that. That's how we make it in Gambia, just roughly. It. It's nice. I'm just gonna keep rolling more, keep rolling until I finish, then I will fry all once. As you can see, I'm nearly done. Now I'm just gonna get ready and fry it. Just I'm using vegetable oil to fry it. It's all ready, so I'm just gonna move on to fry it now. The oil is ready. I'm using vegetable oil, and then the oil is hot now. I'm just gonna try to add two and see whether it will fit. I add the one, so I will try to add the second one too. Pan is a bit small, but that's fine. It's easy to fry the fish cake. You don't need lots of oil with the fish cake. It's so easy to cook and it's cooked quickly. Doesn't take any time at all. So quick. And it's super crunchy. Oh, it's nice with the corn soup. It's so good. And we have another one to remake it with the sauce. Maybe I will share the recipe too soon. Inshallah.
see. This is
how it looks like. It's super crunchy. And it's a snack in Gambia. So good. I'm just gonna keep frying all the fish cakes. Doesn't take any time at all, yeah, it's quick, fast. It's kind of flipping, turning around. Yeah, so it's cooked and yeah, doesn't take any time at all, it's so quick. You can see this is how it looks like. It's so crunchy, it's like a chips. Yeah, all done as you can see. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, share the video with your friends, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching.